In an era of intense competition between the US and its adversaries, especially China, ambitious programs like XRQ-73 SHEPARD promise to provide new capabilities necessary to prevail in future large-scale conflicts. At the same time, they enhance the overall deterrence of the US military and might help prevent conflict entirely. The Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, DARPA, and Northrop Grumman have announced XRQ-73 SHEPARD, a new unmanned aerial system designed for ESAR intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. The SHEPARD program aims to create an operational ISR platform capable of surviving and performing in a near-equivalent operational environment. ESAR aircraft provide situational awareness to commanders at all levels. A better understanding of the battlefield is often the difference between success and disaster. During the global war on terrorism in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Syria, the US military relied on good ESR. Indeed, it was rare for American units to operate outside the protection of ESR aircraft or manned drones. However, a potential conflict with an equal adversary such as China or Russia would require a new system. Any new spy plane will need to operate in a non-permissive environment and provide essential ESR capabilities to commanders on the ground. When it comes to specific capabilities, DARPA is quite cautious, revealing only that the XRQ-73 SHEPARD is a Group 3 unmanned aerial system. Weighing about 1,250 pounds, it can reach speeds between 100 and 250 knots, about 115 to 290 miles per hour. Its maximum operational altitude is 18,000 feet. Alongside DARPA, Northrop Grumman's Advanced Aeronautics Systems and a handful of other companies are working on the XRQ-73 SHEPARD.